United States, a Michigan dairy worker has been diagnosed with the bird flu. This is the second human case associated with an outbreak in U.S. dairy cows after a case emerged in Texas earlier this spring. The new patient had mild eye symptoms, and it has so far recovered. U.S. and Michigan health officials announced the case on Wednesday afternoon. Officials said the worker was in contact with cows presumed to be infected, while asserting that the risk to the public remains very low. A nasal swab from the person tested negative for the virus. However, an eye swab tested positive, indicating an eye infection, informed the U.S. Center for Disease Control and Prevention. The first case of bird flu was recorded in late March this year. A farm worker in Texas was diagnosed with what officials called the first known global instance of a person catching this version of bird flu from a mammal. That patients also reported eye inflammatory and inflammation and recovered as well. The U.S. Department of Agriculture calls unpasteurized milk the primary vector for transmitting the virus among cows, although officials do not exactly know how it spreads. To limit transmission in cattle, in late April, the USDA said dairy cows should test negative before being shipped across state lines. Since 2020, a bird flu virus is spreading among more animal species, including dogs, cats, skunks, bears, and even seals, and also in many countries. Its presence in U.S. livestock earlier this year was an unexpected twist that sparked questions about food safety and whether it would start spreading among humans. Thankfully, that did not happen, although there was a steady increase of reported infections in cows. Till Wednesday, the virus was confirmed in 51 dairy herds in 9 states, this according to the U.S. Agriculture Department. The virus has been found in high levels in raw milk of infected cows, but government officials say pasteurized products sold in grocery stores are safe because heat treatment is confirmed to kill the virus. The new case marks the third time a person in the United States was diagnosed with what is known as type A H5N1 virus. In 2022, an incarcerated person in work program picked it up while killing infected birds at a poultry farm in Montrose County, Colorado. His own symptom was fatigue, and he recovered. That predated the virus's appearance in cows. For all the latest news, download the WION app and subscribe to our YouTube channel.